Hi everyone, in this I'm going to show you how to fix Bluetooth audio delay on iPhone. So what you have to do basically is tap on this info icon next to that Bluetooth device and simply tap on forgetting this device and repair this iPhone with that specific Bluetooth device, and this should fix the problem. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.